Alright guys, so I'm going to show you how to set up your lamp directly to your start and stop switch on your commercial sewing machines. So this is the standard start stop switch. It might look a little different on yours, but it all works pretty much the same way. We have two types of lamps. You have your LED magnet one that sticks just to the back of the head with three connectors, two live, one ground. And then you have the traditional gooseneck lamp. So most of you guys are probably familiar or see this or have this on your machine. Now, when you connect this into the switch, directly to the switch, very important which bulb, light bulb that you're going to use. So if this connects directly into the switch, you want to use a 120 volt bulb. Okay? If it connects directly into the motor, which switch is a lot easier, you will need this 6.3 volt 17 watt bulb. If you mix and match them, it will burn something out, and we don't want that to happen. So let's just go with the traditional way on the gooseneck lamp. Okay, so this is our start stop switch. You find this probably usually underneath the table of the sewing machine. All we need for the job is a regular Phillips screwdriver. Okay, so if you look on the side of the start stop switch, you're gonna see one little screw for the cover. We're going to take that cover off. And this is just going to slide right on open. Okay? Now, if I'm looking at it from here, you have the off side and you have the on side. If I connect my lamp to the off side, which always is going to be having power, this cable is coming directly from the outlet. From my wall. So if I connect this to the left side, the off side, I can turn on and off this lamp whenever I please, whether the machine is on or off. If I connect over to the on side, the lamp will only work when I actually engage the on button, when the machine is on, and then I could use my lamp. Okay? So before we do any of this, make sure that the machine is unplugged, because we don't want any accidents to happen. So, traditional way, like I said, is going to be on the off side. So I could turn on this lamp anytime that I please. What we're going to do is we're going to slide in these cables right through the rubber, just like that. And then, whether I connect it to this cable, this connector, or this connector, does not matter for a single phase machine. Okay, let me get this other one in. Here's the second one. Now, all I gotta do, get my Phillips, loosen up this screw, and remember, make sure that the power is off. I'm just gonna tuck this right in. Tuck it in and then tighten up that screw. It does not matter which side that I connect it to on a single phase 110 volt. So I'm going to get my second lead, loosen up that other connector, slide it right on in. And some of the tips, some of the lamps will have this little bracket, the little clips. So it does not matter how you put it in, as long as it goes in there. Tighten up the screw. Now, because we are installing directly to the switch, we will need that 120 volt watt bulb. Plug in the bulb, put the cover back on, plug in your machine, plug in your machine. We will be able to turn on this lamp on and off. And once whether the machine is on or off.